shouldn't go to when you smoke weed, and Walmart would be one of those places. Apparently Walmart doesn't give a f*** who they hire anymore. There are women working there with hairy lips. Ladies, if you know a lady with a hairy lip, tell her for f***'s sake. Say, listen, hairy lip lady, you should shave that f***. It's like you got three eyebrows on your face. Whether you're smiling or winking at me right now. Why the f*** are you in the express lane? I don't want to see you any quicker.